That's why, my brothers and sisters, those of you who are here tonight that have failed in one thing or another, ought to praise his holy name that he's giving you another chance. If there anybody know that we got God of another chance, preach Marvin Wiley, you gonna do it here tonight. Tell your neighbor, I've done failed before, but every time I have a failure, I look to God and I look up the road and I see a whole lot of successes up the road and some failures in my rearview mirror. Anybody here that ever failed before, tell your neighbor, I got the t-shirt, the mug, and the bumper sticker, I'm working on the fan, I've had some failures. If you got some failures, tell your neighbor, I got some failures. I got some failures. Don't laugh at me. I got some failures. I got some failures, but failure ain't final. Failure is not final. When you hear about my failures, don't get no eulogy ready yet. Don't send no resolution yet. Don't send no cards and no flowers yet. I ain't dead yet. And the only way you cannot bounce back from a failure, if you don't try or if you did. Okay, you're gonna make me work like I'm working here tonight. How many of you who are here tonight have had failures? Look to your right, look to your left. Ask your neighbor, say, have you had some failures before? I've been fishing and ain't caught nothing. Stop looking down on other